click on new pages. I used to fear the crime. I'm guilty of every single time I sip this whiskey oh so lightly. And suddenly they came to sight. I used to think I couldn't fight, but with those around me, so tight, I thank this family close to me. In the mouth market, I'm protecting me. You must swear yourself to this empire, or the swarm protectors will rise in fire. Sit down with the family whose respect is not taken lightly.
They get this picture perfect. Oop, too high. I got him down. Down like this. I get the zoom on this. over for career mode right now. Not exactly perfect yet. Faded out. Zoom back out. Get the cool one. Drop that later. That with all my Ustur friends. We look so cool. Murphy. Part of that is photo mode. Is it bugging out? Not really good lighting here. Well, it's focal distance. Any? See if I can make some friends. Gonna make some friends with my fellow aliens. They will have me. mud stuck. Stuck in the mud. No one's gonna make that joke many times over. Oop. How could you? Oh, I burned the cactus. Don't want to be friendly. Alright, let's try again. So we can't go into the only base and make some proper friends. Still. We get an insurance policy though. A glitched Oni as well. Here we go. This is that mud who's been running on the spot for like a bazillion years. There's gotta be like an action shot here. Maybe this friendly glitched mud will be more amenable. I don't like how you have to reset this every time. Focal distance is slightly off. There we go. Beautiful. Thank you, sir. Now let's go make friends with some Onis. Where did I see an old glitched Oni? That's right. There's one over this way. Be a bit dangerous, though. If I can't make friends with the live Onis, okay, make friends with the glitched ones. Is it a fake friendship? Is it one-sided? Maybe. But it's real to me. Yeah. Oh, apparently he looks over this way. Look at us, positive stance. Oh, that's right, aperture, focal distance. So things. Get them in case we die. Your idea. Oh gosh. I do like the sun from this angle. Can't get really close up. That looks a bit weird. That Surge Lego in. Thanks, lads. You've been top. That'll be some good ones. There's some memes there somewhere. Mud running scared. HUD is tricky to know if you're being followed. Bradley! We can do it! No! Oh gosh. Worth it? When does my friend come back here? See how long he survives before he respawns. He said it was B something. Be happy? Be sad? Oop. Is that in? Nope. Nope. Still alive over there? Have a thing. What's that? Oh, it was worth a try there. One more time, let's see if we can't get a photo. While in the base. I see Shadax. I got some photos. Let's go to the mud base. Let's do the same. take some photos with the mud symbols. And Alan's not having a bar of it.
Oh dear.
Oh, we've taken our photos. We've done just about everything we can. We got one more for the road. One more nicely framed Ustur one. It's good lighting here at the Ustur one. Ustur base. People in my shot. Oh well. Bye, y'all. I think it's time for another coffee. It's quite early here.
Coffee break indeed.
Well, it's been fun. Been a little bit quiet, a little bit awkward. Didn't think I was going to stream. There was a whole bunch of things I hadn't got set up. That being the first technical test. Or the showroom with Surge Game Mode. I was like, you know what? Let's get a recording of it. Might as well put it out there. I think they're doing a fantastic job here at Star Atlas, to be honest. Like, seriously. They're putting in so much work. And it's going and under the radar, as it should be, in my opinion. At this point, it's not polished. You know? It's not the finished product, so, you know. People on the site make hype about it. That's one thing. Yeah. Where, you know, I'm enjoying it, etc. But they're not full of empty promises. They are working. I like that. I think the content speaks for itself. So, without further ado, I bid you all a fond farewell / evening. See you later.
Far lights up like a shooting star, hit them hard and straight too far, meet me at the bounty bar.
It's easy getting lost in the wrong neighborhood, deep space asteroids gone for good. You never know what's hiding, what you cannot see, avoiding two foot traps, it's common man Santi. Man, I need to pass through your friend's place. If there's a Tufa scout, could you please help me out?
Let me see what I can do, my friend. But if you see a Tufa in space, it's already too late.
Chase this bounty through an asteroid field. Hit them really hard, blasting off the shield. I almost have him, but suddenly there's a rainbow chi waiting up on me. Here I am praying, about to die, but then I sense the moon man flying by. Wondering what's happened next. Well, obviously we're in the bounty bar and all your drinks on me.
Every bounty near and far lights up like a shooting star. Hit them hard and straight too far. Meet me at the bounty bar. Every bounty near and far lights up like a shooting star. Hit them hard and straight too far. Meet me at the bounty bar.
Everyone's tuning in to see what I be on. Well, I think I'm in a high echelon. I'm capsizing the plans that you stand on, putting fears in the ones thinking that I'm dead wrong. I'm launching and raising the bar like Elon. Yeah, motivated and focusing on no peons. I'm pursuing high fortune, I'm talking millions. So please step up off my marathon. I'ma ride this way for eons. In real life, moon gets jiggity, jiggity, stylus. Dropping ships, I'm spending hundreds and fifties. Location, new Babbage in my arrow, whipping through the city. Starflower passenger seat, that's my little alien freak. Pull up to the bar, bloody day only on the rocks, please. Matter of fact, I got my quote attached to the NFTs. On the moon station, spent 20 G's. Bet your bottom Solana, I'm going for.
Every bounty near and far lights up like a shooting star. Hit them hard and straight too far. Meet me at the bounty bar. Every bounty near and far lights up like a shooting star. Hit them hard and straight too far. Meet me at the bounty bar.